Chupapi, muñeño.
Can't get a long way from home. Can't keep the pace. Grab your telephone. Something just ain't right. That's evil. Evil is going on wrong. I have water in your brother. You better watch your happy home. You know another mule is kicking in your stall.
That's evil.
Evil is going on wrong.
I have one of your brother. You better watch your happy home.
Do you have a terrible connection? Wow, what the hell, right? I've got some spooky thing chasing down the street. Wow, he's got a baseball bat. He ran off, laughing. A strike one, a swing and a miss there from our man. A really electrifying performance from our guy here, mental patient number 5, escape from the asylum. He's really setting tonight's game on fire. He seems to be running out of bounds at the moment. We really don't know what's going on with our new player here. I'll keep you up to date with Forrest Gump right here after they shot commercials. Thank you very much. Well, Forrest Gump seems to no longer be pervious to electricity, and he seems to be leaving the stadium right about now. He's leaving the field of dreams. What's going to happen next? I don't know.
Turn before you swim, Polly.
I know I'm jagging this.
And then I will have them. Still, I'm sending these kids over to you.
Well, you're funny.
Okay. Well.
If you got toodles, I'm good.
Not accepting them.
Okay. They go to your fucking neighbor as far as I care. Hey.
Yeah, mail them to my neighbor. Can't we make some money with them first, like sell them to a slave owner? Hey.
like,
you can't just give them away for nothing. Black market, yeah, like the dark web. Sell them on the dark web.
Six,
that, oh mate, you get stacks of money for six kids. On the dark web. They just all run away.
I was told to ask you if you eat beans and toast.
Yeah, of course I do, because I'm English. Everyone's, like, Bible in England says you've got to eat beans on toast.
That's like here in America, we eat cornbread and beans.
Yeah, well, can I ask you a question? What is, because I watched Dog the Bounty Hunter and they were eating biscuits and gravy for like, what the fuck? What is that? Sorry for my swearing. What is it then? Biscuits of oat biscuits, is it? What is it?
Yeah,
it looks like porridge.
Biscuit and gravy? Huh?
What?
Leon! I can't even hear him! Shut the fuck up! Bro, turn it down. What was you saying?
About the biscuits and gravy. What's the gravy then? Because in English. Okay, I'm sure. I am online. I've got my green light on. But okay, don't explain. So, stop. Let me get out. Oh, behind me.
I got Christine's car right here.
Well, wow.
What am I supposed to do?
Don't die. My doppelganger's got my clothes on. Tom, come to where we are, bro. Wow, my doppelganger's running towards you, Travis. You see him? Is he running away?
Oh, yeah.
He's running out of the fuck away. Don't shoot him. Don't kill him. No. Leave him. I'm playing with him. Don't.
Christina killed me.
Whoa. Woo-ha! Christine. Over here. Looking at. My guy. Trav, I don't know where you've gone. Where have you gone?
I'm right here.
Shit. Oh, my guy lost his fucking frame for a minute, and this has never happened with a doppelganger before. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Do not kill him. There's a no-kill policy. It's glitching out. They keep doing it. They were doing it to me yesterday. Some mad thing run up to me. I recorded it. Then punch him. But don't... You know,
he moved.
Drive towards us, Tom. Go and whack him. Tom battered him one Halloween. Oh, that's your connection. Yeah. Are you hotspotting it? Are you hotspotting it off your phone? Currently. Oh, you punched him in the balls.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Damn,
did you hear that noise, Travis?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm sure to commence and proceed the total domination and ownership of the Vargos gang in Vargos territory, in gang attack territory, although not gang attack, and then demolish the law, the devil, afterwards.
Now, I'm telling you,
Damn straight. Ain't nobody got time for that. Yes, yes, on your toes, adios, mi amigos, compadre, mi na compadre. Just run away. De donde vengo, no tenemos un agujero en el culo, so, you know. Officer, for the benefit of the type, can you please repeat what you just said, please? Thank you. Well, officer, in complete contradiction to what you just said, I am not hiding behind anything. I am on a low roof, available to be shot at from above and below, and from people being propelled down from propelled helicopters. Yes, I lost train of thought there because of your stupid comments. I'd like you to take a little word with yourself off to the side, perhaps hide behind something yourself, like the rest of your teammates, and have a little think about what you're talking about. Yeah. I am hardly the fucking Pink Panther up here, am I? Jesus Christ.
was like when you were young?
They went on forever. We lived in Arizona, and the skies always had little fluffy clouds, and they were long, clear, and there were lots of stars at night. And when it would rain, it would alter. They were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors.
Still see them in the desert.